that can't go in, and you need a stop. So now you need to get your offense going here and get one to get two.
Beniers stopped by Fleury. He holds the line, or does he? Hack and whack time. The Kraken score. They answer right back as they jam Marc-Andre Fleury.
I think it was Eberle, Johnny.
If it is, it's his 300th goal in the National Hockey League for the Kraken captain.
Simple play there. Look at, we want people going to the net, JT, and it's not the way you draw it up. But Ebbs was right there. When that puck is in the blue paint and it's free, you could do what you want. Shane Wright was there, but Ebbs shovels it to the back of the net. Excellent positioning by the official as well. He was right there, and that's clearly a good goal.
And you can tell.
Right in. Short side stinger off the side of the post. McCann, Dunn, around the horn, Burakovsky. A shot, they score! Little pinball wizard!
He left the ice. Chandler Stephenson jumps on the ice, and look at a couple of posts. Move the puck around. Dunner over to Berkey, and then he throws it far side, and Jordan Eberle, believe it goes off his right skate and into the net all by himself. Excellent puck movement. Now, is that a kicking motion there, Jay?